Guys, listen. They've come. Listen, man, all this rubbish, all the work I've been doing and that. All the homework for this. Yes, I opened them before, because I wanted to see. But look at me. I wanted to see what it is. So I had to open it. Okay, yes, everything, looking sweet and cool. There we go. KSI versus Joel Weller, Cooper Box Arena, Queen Elizabeth, Olympic Park, London, Saturday the 3rd February 2018. Doors open at 3. Event starts at 4. Block B, Row 4, C18. I'm pretty bloody close. Pretty close. Very close, actually. So you know what? Let's enjoy this fight. And guess what as well? Basically, wait. Yeah. So basically, KSI, they released like a press conference. You know how like they did press conference afterward? They're gonna do another one on a Friday before the fight. My dad said, my mom said, they agreed on it. And they said at 2 o'clock I can leave school and then I can go up, make my way there and get there for 3 o'clock. And go and watch the press conference before. It's a free thing to enter, so the spaces are limited. So if I can get there, that'd be sick. Obviously, if I get there, I'll put that in the vlog as well. And then the Saturday, I'll go to the actual fight. It's gonna be lit. It's gonna be. But I'll see you guys there, innit? I'm at the train station with my dad. Look, dad.
Wow, bro, we are feeling with folk. You have the rights?
Yes, I have the rights. But we're gonna go on this train. And we're gonna go and jump on the train and get there.
We're getting on a little tour.
We have to make sure that we got enough spaces. If we have enough spaces, it's a bit big.
Okay.
Showed up, Ethan showed up, Calfreezy showed up, Calix showed up, and I can't see who else showed up. But there's bare man up there, and I can't get through because the guard's blocking the door.
Are you coming through now?
Yeah.
Possibly.
He's not making excuses.
See what I mean?
Kiosk. From Poland.
Fresh off the boat!
No, I am in fact not just arrived from Poland.
Are you sure?
And just a little question for you, Nick. How confident are you feeling in Joel after seeing the train all these months?
He's not!
Well, he's not!
100%. He can talk about the events, but we'll see tomorrow.
JJ was getting knocked out. I've seen you shaking your head, Nick. You definitely don't seem to believe that. Why is that? Obviously, I know Joe's trained hard, Joe's been focused, but whatever Joe can do, JJ can do better. Simple as that. So lay that destiny. We trained hard, Kat's been good, we've been focused, he's been through the trenches, and everything that we put together is a recipe to beat Joe. So no matter what happens, what Joe brings, he will lose. There's no knockout win for him, it's a stoppage for JJ. And when you've seen JJ, what is his, without giving away your game plan, his greatest asset as a fighter?
Knocking him out!
Everything. You're gonna be like, guys, I'm sorry. I failed you all. I'm so sorry. I know. You know what you're gonna hear? You're gonna hear from this.
Fuck, wait.
Make another book. The haunted boxing gym. See, I ain't playing that. I'm kidding, I won't buy any of the shit you made.
Oh my god, it was mad. That didn't it was mad. Okay. Ed. Joella wasn't speaking much. He wasn't speaking much. Guess I was doing all the talking. Kesa had many fans, Joella. He was looking a bit shy.
But dude, when you do the talk, you have to back the talk.
He will back the talk.
So you better knock him out and just not be talking and then go in and get himself beaten up.
He won't.
That looks stupid.
He won't, trust me. He's going to win. Another on our way home. Tomorrow is another day. Hey, look at the hair, though. Come on. So the... Hey, plaited and that. But obviously... Saturday today, so you know, we're gonna go down to the train station to go and see this boxing match. Bye, Mom. Yeah, I got it.
Yeah,
all right. We're gonna go quickly get a quick munch from McDonald's. Got a little pack lunch with me. I'll cook myself. Then we're gonna go to this thing, innit? Look at that, man. Look at that. How are you gonna show us live? I should be like there. I'll be there. Shoes outside long, man. Found my seat. Looking good. Really close to the front of the thing. It's nice. Obviously, bare man ahead. Chunks of hair. But yeah, big crowd.
Ready for what promises to be a fantastic evening of what we call boxer tainment. Remember, many of our boxers here this evening, they have never stepped foot in a ring before. They have trained very, very hard and prepared. So whether you are supporting one side or the other, we don't want any booing, we don't want any dissing. We want everybody that stepped foot into the...
Both young boxers on a very, very well-fought contest.
Well, let's hear it for these two down there.
absolutely no mistake to continue. So your winner by way of TKO and boxing out of our red corner from Winslow. At the end of the contest, that these two guys embracing. Ladies and gentlemen, live online around the world and live here at the Copperbox Arena at the Olympic Park. Let's make some London noise!
I'm just a man.
because their guy didn't win.
Ladies and gentlemen, the fight scheduled for 6 3-minute rounds. But 1 minute 30 seconds into the third round, your referee was forced to stop the contest. Your winner by way of TKO, Brett Watford. Let's go! World heavyweight contender, Derek Chisora, in the house in the city tonight.
It was a mad day. It was a mad day. But honestly, I can never doubt KSI again, can I? No, I can't. But obviously, my goal was to my last bed. And the day in the morning or whatever, I don't really care. Obviously, great day. Thanks to my mum for paying for it.
Thank you, mum.
And yeah, other than that, it was great. So, see you guys in a bit.